Dude. What the fuck? Where? This map is so huge, dude. For real.
Yeah, it's a pretty big map.
Like, yo, I'm at a river that I've never seen before, and it's like, it's got everything down there. Holy shit.
That's why you always want to put a waypoint on your house.
Oh yeah, I have one, but. Holy shit, dude, I was just so cold, I didn't even realize it. I had like 10% health. Gotta get home. And some scary ass place.
I didn't think Spotify would ever make me a mixtape. That is so cool of them. Straight up. It's called Discover Weekly. Description: your weekly mixtape of fresh music. Enjoy new discoveries and deep cuts chosen just for you. Updated every Monday, so just save your new favorites.
Oh my god, I see Carno Island. Ah, I'm so happy to be home.
There's a yellow cache near our house.
Oh my god, please tell me I'm here.
How are you?
Do you see a light in the sky flying?
I don't think so. I see something flying towards us. Nope, it's all the peril back though. Nope, I don't see you.
Hold on. I see Carno Island. Where's my base?
Oh, I see the flight. Keep going straight.
Oh, I see it. Yeah, just render. Grr. That's what I hate, man. It's like light and shit renders better than actual structures for me. This, I submitted a thing to them. I was like, y'all, I get that I'm playing the game with HD and shit, but get with the program, man.
I want to see if I can run it.
Hey, be careful. Fucking Arco tried to do it and it shit his machine earlier. Like, he had to restart his whole computer.
Yeah, but that's Arco's computer. I'm just going to put everything on high. Alright. Here we go! I can't even tell the difference. I don't see a difference.
It's you may have to restart the game.
Yeah. Oh no, no, I can start to see the difference now.
Oh, you're waiting for it to render?
Yeah, I think so, yep. I'm running at 11, 14 FPS.
I'm recording right now and I got 26 FPS.
Yep. 12 frames. Let's go back to low. Performance over quality. That's what my mom said.
Right? That's how it always is.
Oh, there we go. 30 frames. I've never been so happy to get 30 frames in my life. Fucking play Warframe at 50 frames and I get pissed off sometimes.
Yeah, so I went with those, that team bros or whatever, the tribe.
The ones that live up on the mountain or whatever?
No, well, that's where they are. They're taming a level 1... Oh god, dude, it's like level 121, Sabertooth right now. Yeah, dude, fucking retarded stats. But dude, seriously, I brought back like 400 metal ingots, and there was like 3,000 up there that we just harvested in like 40 minutes.
Can't wait to get a gun.
Oh yeah, dude, I'm gonna craft a gun here in a minute.
I can't wait to get. Are you just making a simple pistol?
I'm gonna try to make the, I'm gonna see what I can make. I learned all of the Ingrams up to the rifle. I just don't know what supplies it takes, or how accurate the gun actually is. I heard that it's, pretty slow.
Well, what kind of rifle is it? Just like that, like an assault rifle, or like that old-ass rifle?
Let me see. Oh, dude, I haven't learned the, I haven't learned that yet, hold on.
I know there's like two different rifles.
Oh, yeah, there is.
The old rifle, you can put a scope on it.
Shotgun, and
dude, I'll fucking take a shotgun.
Long neck rifle.
Yep, long neck, that was the one I was thinking of. Oh, when you look in the sky and get 60 frames, and look down and get 30. Wow.
Right? That's what,
wow. Nothing changed.
I'm waiting for them to release it so that I can fucking, I can, optimize it with NVIDIA. Hey, I don't know why, Smooth keeps leaving himself outside. Make sure you put yourself in a house, because a bird will fly in and fuck you up.
Well, he wanted to show me a magic trick of him disappearing and then said, oh shit, I forgot that I fall asleep rather than disappear. He thought it was Daisy logic.
Hey, you have food and stuff, right?
Yeah, I'm eating. I'm eating berries while I'm waiting.
Here, you want some meat?
Nah, it's fine.
I'm about to get off soon. I'll give you the rest of the stuff that I have.
Nah, it's fine.
Alright, I'm gonna eat it then. Oh, I took a gasoline from him. Totally forgot about that. Oh my god, I saw D's nuts, man. It reminded me of my first raptor that I tamed. I was like, holy fuck, they found them? So do you want a shotgun or do you want a long neck?
I'll take either or.
Alright, let me see what I can get going here. I'm not gonna craft much ammo because I don't want to use all the metal that I just collected, but you and I will have a gun to fuck with. We'll be the first people in the tribe to fuck with guns. Is there no wood for it? What the fuck? Sneaky snicker. I like this idea.
It's like at 75% right now, the turtle.
Oh shit. Bro, I'm early tonight because I'm not taming something at fucking 3 a.m.
I think I'll sleep my Spider-Man.
Huh?
I'll sleep Spider-Man.
Oh, I will. I'm gonna craft us some fucking guns real quick.
Yeah, man. As soon as I get that gun, I'm probably gonna run out and try to kill something.
No, you do what you want, buddy. It ain't gonna hurt my feelings, just don't lose it. Actually, I don't really care if you lose it or not, because it's your gun.
Yeah.
I can't promise I'll be able to make a new...
So close to level, we got.
This is my fucking entire life.
Where do we keep the narcotics?
You can put them in a bin. We're gonna go through. If they don't do it this weekend, Sunday when I get on, I'll go through upstairs. Alright, so here, where are you at? Are you at the base?
Yep.
Alright, come here, let me show you something. So if you come up here, we've got... Oh, let me check this real quick. Alright, cool, I can put that out. So we've got, this is where we craft our metal, right here. You see this little on the floor?
Is that where all it is? Okay.
Yeah, you can throw it in there, or you can throw it in one of the bins. But come here, this is what I want to show you. Alright, hey, these two crates are mine. I try to keep just like my just weapons for the day in there. Come on in. Hey, ladders, the best way that I found is look at the bottom of it and then just press E.
I just look straight at it and I
can't. Oh, okay, yeah. But so in here, this is where I'm going to put the generator and the fabricator eventually. This is where we moved all of the blueprints. So if you need to craft something real quick, just come up here.
I'll just throw in here.
He has saddles out front too. And then we got storage over here, which... But yeah, so we got this. Anything on this floor, man. Help yourself, too. I'm gonna build a ladder, eventually, that leads to the very top, and you'll just drop down in here. Instead of having to go through the whole house. Put reinforced doors and stuff up, so that, you know, we didn't get fucked if they ever made it PvP. Oh yeah, and inside the base, and when you're on the first floor, if you just look at the floor and press E, you drink. Hey, do you have a metal hat?
Nope. Well, got the primitive ones.
Alright, hold on. You can have my pike. Yo, if you come to the smithy...
I'm at the turtle right now. I'm making sure it has enough narcotic.
Yeah, you're cool. If you come to the smithy, I put a metal pick and metal hatchet in here for you.
Okay. Sounds good.
So, yeah.